There's such a tremendous difference when Christ came on this earth and today when somebody has to face the seekers. There were no seekers at the time of Christ. Not a single seeker. When he came on this earth, he had to actually persuade people. He had to put some sort of an explanation for them that they should seek, that there is something beyond which they should ask.